arrived to LAX. Super tired.
And glamorous.
Yeah, honestly. Still very, very tired though after that 13-hour flight.
Yeah, we're pretty tired, but it's a nice day and there's some vibrance in the air. I'm ready to go.
Definitely. Thank you, sir.
Oh, so elegant.
Where did you fly from? Wow. For 13 hours. See that excited and lovely.
Really cool.
Such a fun event. Oh my gosh, that highlight I applied actually looks really good. So now we're gonna go back to our friend's house. We're gonna get our stuff, go check into the hotel, and then we're gonna get ready for tonight, and it's much more of a glam event. So I have a really nice outfit, and Seba's gonna get all dolled up too.
Not dolled up, machoed up. Ooh la la. Babe, you're looking fine.
You like it?
Yes, man. And?
So are you.
Okay. So this party's gonna be held in Beverly Hills. I'm feeling pretty good except for this nasty ass pimple right I got on my face. It's been there for like a week and a half now. But apart from that, I'm feeling good.
I got my handbags, like I brought handbags but no nighttime clutches. I just have a bunch of like boho stuff for Coachella, which is obviously not gonna go with it.
Yeah, so she's pretty upset, which I'd be upset if I forgot something for sure.
Well, we were rushing so hard to get to the airport.
That's
and I was
true.
Like, I'm gonna forget something, and I forgot so much stuff.
She was filming the whole day and at night she started packing.
I just didn't
6
finish packing.
Yeah, 6 a.m. So we're still tired. Exhausted.
On the way.
Any news for the event tonight?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Down the stairs.
Excellent. Thank you.
We are at the Beverly Hills Hotel, and we're going to go down to the seating.
It's really packed.
Yeah, already, and we were kind of early. There's so many glamorous dresses.
Take a look. Oh, you actually chickened out. Right, Chloe? You chickened out for that red carpet over there?
Yeah.
It's recording. So we're here at the LA Fashion Awards, and it's about to start. Everybody's, you know, getting there, sitting down.
They told us to sit down. No one's listening.
Yeah, like about half hour ago.
Hopefully this will get started very soon.
All right, guys, so we got back. I have some bad news. The camera died. My phone died. Everything died,
And the only extra spare battery is here in the hotel. So we got back, it was really fun. We saw so many celebrities, Tommy Hilfiger, Paris Hilton, Kris Jenner, Chrissy Teigen, John Legend, Nicole Richie. Yeah, so many people, it was really fun. After they had a little after party in the same hotel, had a couple drinks and we just came home. We're really exhausted. Chloe's already in bed. I'm ready to pass out, to be honest. Again, apologies. I should have packed the extra battery, but I just didn't have anywhere to put it. We'll continue this vlog tomorrow. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put two vlogs in one, so I'll see you tomorrow. Guys,
morning.
It is currently 6:18 in the morning. We're gonna go have breakfast and then we're gonna go to the gym. So come along. It's not even like fully light outside yet. Yes.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna hijack this. Sebastian can't even speak English.
Can I speak
today?
English?
Gonna have something healthy and nutritious. We're gonna do an exercise. I've gotta go and get my nails done. I have to book that. And then we're gonna have lunch with my manager. Then we're gonna go shopping for something. Oh
yeah.
God, there's so much to do.
So Chloe forgot all her. What are you doing?
So, I realized that I didn't pack like all of my purses. Like, I only brought like hippie style purses for Coachella. Wait, where's the dining room? Is this where you eat? So, we.
She was saying that she forgot my purses. All her purses.
Except my bohemian style purses, which are not really appropriate for formal things. And we've got a big formal event tomorrow night, and I like would just have some crocheted bag with tassels to wear with it. So I think I might have to go to Chanel and get a bag. What do you say to that, Seba?
No.
So, I don't know if you got all that. Anyway, it's breakfast time, 6:30 a.m. We wanted to get up early. We did want to actually sleep in, but we just woke up so early and couldn't get back to sleep. We had about 6 hours sleep, but we definitely want to get going today. We're going to have an early breakfast and then go train. And then I need to tidy up the room. Like, I love to organize all my clothes and hang them up when I stay at a hotel. So we're a bit early for the actual breakfast, but they've got all of these here. And I think I'm going to get a juice or something. So I'm gonna get one of these juices, but then the actual breakfast is like in there.
I just got myself a coffee and Chloe's drinking this green thing.
Oh my god.
What are you laughing at?
I'm writing down the list of like what we have to do. And we
gym
tent.
Laundry.
Have you seen Jersey Shore?
No.
Gym tan laundry?
No.
You ever seen Jersey Shore?
No, I haven't.
What the fuck?
I have
it's
not
so funny
seen Jersey Shore.
Gym tan laundry.
Is that a thing?
I need to get my nails done. This is the most Jersey Shore list of things to do.
Really?
GTL. You haven't heard that?
No. I guess I could start watching it.
So they've redone this whole part of the hotel. Never used to be anything like this, but Seba and I love to stay at this hotel. And they've ooh, that looks good.
I wanna get closer, wanna come over, I wanna get moving. Folks disapproving, we can have fun, yeah. Don't need no money, and we can be brilliant without millions. Baby, it ain't no closer. Wanna come over? I wanna get moving, grooving. Your folks disapproving, we can have fun, yeah. Don't need no money, and we can be brilliant without millions.
Working out. Remember how I said earlier that we were gonna gym tan laundry? Paul D came to the gym.
I'm like, I know that guy.
Paulie D from Jersey Shore.
Yeah, right after you said it.
That's so weird. Like, I never say that, but I was writing out that list.
Alright, so we just left the hotel and decided to do some shopping.
Yeah.
Where are we?
I've dragged into shopping.
Not really, like I don't mind.
Yeah, at Rodeo Drive, Sebastian's allowed me to do some shopping.
Just a little bit, just a tiny bit, right?
And yeah, it's all the really fancy shops, so we might just walk around a bit. It's a tourist attraction in itself, and Seba hasn't seen it.
I've never seen this part, yeah. It looks very bougie though.
Yeah. Oh yeah. So we'll check back in and let you know how we're going.
What is this only? Oh, Rodeo. Only on Rodeo. Where are we, Chloe?
We're in Dior. We bought a handbag. Oh, sorry, my bank's calling.
Oh my god. Look how happy she is.
Best thing is, Sebastian didn't complain once.
What did you do?
Oh, I bought another bag.
Wow.
So we just met up with Kevin and we just had a little mini celebration because it was his birthday. How long ago? Like
Friday.
Two days ago. Yeah. No, it was Monday.
He's 22.
Yeah, 2 days ago.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I guess 3 days ago.
Yeah. Anyways, happy birthday, Kevin.
Thanks.
So yeah, now we're just heading back to the hotel, dropping off Chloe, because I'm sick of her shit. And that's it.
Crying kid in the back.
Oh, God. So, Chloe, how much money did you end up spending?
Don't ask a woman that. That's like asking how much do I earn.
Don't ask a man.
Which is $7.8 billion.
$7.8 billion? No, yeah. That's not bad.
I'm not telling you how much I spent because it's no one's business but my own.
Listen, all I know is purses are expensive and...
And they don't depreciate in value like a motorbike does. Think about that.
Okay, you got me there.
Hey guys, excuse my appearance, but we're back in the hotel room. Makeup off. We've had a little nap. But we had a really big day shopping. I was so, so tired. Wait, you can't see me. I was so, so tired. So yeah, we're just back home in the hotel room. We thought we were going to go to the gym, but we're just so... There's no way that's happening. So we just ordered some steaks from room service, and we're just going to watch the telly and do some work for the rest of the night. I did promise that I was going to show you the bags that I bought from Chanel and Dior, so I'll show you that now. This is show and tell. This was the first one I got. Beautiful. Imagine if it's the wrong one.
Oh, that would suck, wouldn't it? Did you see her put it in?
Yeah. Oh, it's so nice. That's it.
Wow. It has a sock.
Look how much they...
Yeah, that's nice. Oh,
it's so pretty. Oh my god, it's so nice!
Yeah, it is really nice.
Oh!
Oh, good one. The warranty's void.
Oh my gosh, look at this one.
Wow, look at that.
I like the presentation. No wonder he took forever to like.
They take
come out
so
with it.
Long.
Yeah.
I'm like, hello. Look at how he folded this.
Oh wow.
It's like origami. Look how tiny that is for this huge box.
Yeah.
This is so cute.
Good thing it's all recyclable. Wow.
So you have the faded patent leather through to.
So it's glossy, glossy, glossy. Oh, and there's no more gloss. Cool.
And what I really like is that you've got the gold ombre chain. Well, it's two-tone chain.
Nice.
So cute, right?
Yeah. There was a beige one of this one, so it was like the black bottom and the beige, but I told her to get this one because this one's nicer.
This leather is also more durable and it's pink inside.
Yeah.
So cute.
Cool.
All right, Chantal over.
I am starving.
He's happy now the steak's here.
Yeah, I'm just like looking at it and admiring it.
Do you know how much it was?
How much?
$162.
Fuck off.
No.
$162 for all of this?
Yep. Isn't that crazy?
That's ridiculous.
There's like 47 for each steak and it didn't even come inside.
I didn't even know that, or I would have just eaten like air. God. Yeah, I feel dumb now. I think I'm gonna stare at this steak a little bit longer.
Right?
Anyways, I think what we're gonna do is end the vlog here and continue tomorrow. What do you think about that? Yeah.
Yeah. Good night.